Welcome back, Spartans.
Throwers chosen from the public when they had rioted particularly. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
Surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty.
Yes, just keep telling her. It's probably him. And if not him, A, if he'd have like a shit load or something.
There's only going to be one result in that spat. Stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
I've just been watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jill. This new High Destiny feed is crystal clear.
Uses the right player for the right job. They're still standing! They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood. Let's take a quick look at that place. Here's the unmistakable sign. Player's eyes rolling up into his head. Not for some time. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those stubby boots that hard?
That's not working, so yes! Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Players on the ground, and it looks like he's about to get a kick in.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
Get in there!
upgrade the meals to glutton size, though, or else I don't get enough fries. That's a good choice for a display.
Pushback! Not over. Cabal Vision HD comes with a range of new features. These...
Right, Jim, but there's something else.
And they start the turn in trouble. The same size as his entire opponent.
Hope they don't get angry, Jim. We wouldn't like them when they get angry. Joking! You're gonna love them.
you'll have to ask her, because she said, I don't know, I mean, I would say Biddle, but she could say consent to, whatever thing is. But then her current legal maiden name is Elia, I believe.
A mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we'll see him on the pitch later. managed to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Now as free as a fork in a thunderstorm!
That's why I love this game! That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. It's pink, long, and there's no place on the Blood Bowl field, if you ask me. I hate tentacles.
Hey, you want Kibby's over? I don't know how to find it out. Oh, actually, you may actually be able to find that out on your IRD. But, yeah, I wouldn't be able to say yes if it was.
Did you know bathroom facilities have only...
Ooh, this could get interesting.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splat.
Smash and fight!
Uses the right player for the right job.
Now it's fine, you can move freely.
Cabal Vision HD comes with a range of new features. Please see your instruction guide for further details.
Don't be stupid, Jim. Nobody ever reads the instructions.
Thank you. to be decisive.
I got myself out of a dangerous situation.
IRD. There is, I believe there's a section in IRD that covers TV server stuff. Yeah, what?
somebody, please stop him.
Just...
There's only one word to say about this.
Maybe.
Not a word, Jim. The sound. Crutch! He's now as free as a fork in a butter's
mouth. Ouch. He must really hurt.
That ref is sending the player off! He's gonna have to turn the RPP straight after the game.
The RPP?
The Referee Protection Program. The fans are furious. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
Doug.
Is it too late for the other side to counter? Can you, Bob?
No.
Oh, dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, let alone write. And you should know. You've interviewed.
Well, that's embarrassing for everyone. On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One thing.
Excuse my bad manners, but I've got to break in here.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
I've always been a fan of Orchidaz. They sell a rather fetching line of t-shirts.
Oh.
assist their teammate. Do you think there's going to be any action at all in this game? I'd like to see something happen, but I'm just going to go and watch Game of Gnomes instead.
What are they stopping at? Dead fish! Put some force behind those punches!
Stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
Ref's not looking, so yes! Both go down!
He's close. Will it make a difference?
The attacker has an assist.
No doubt the particularly unbearable smell has something to do with it. That plane is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Talismans are us are certainly making a splash on the used arcane item retail scene.
Right, there's something else.
Ouch!
Well, he's big, but he's no help now.
that player's going for it.
Game so far. We seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise. Bit of a lull. What are you up to? Get up or get off the field. They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
To be well assisted in the fight.
Now his buddy can move freely.
Ah, we call that Zuffle's Kiss. A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. Guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
The player's taking the ball.
safest place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Punch the other enemy players quickly before trying anything else.
Next time, they should hire a tame player. They zap, and they should see.
Wait, what? To hutch? To how?
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.